In Osceola, police arrested a woman after they said she tried forging deposit slips from her employer. Jody Coulter was arrested and charged with counterfeiting after police noticed the deposit slips they picked up had all been altered. Each had $20 more added to the original amount. An incident report said she could be seen counting the money on video. Coulter is in jail on a $50,000 bond.